Most recently, we've just seen Kerry von Erich's tragic motorcycle accident. What did you learn through this process about that accident?
When he was in the hospital, he had to have reconstructive surgery on his foot, and it took countless hours for the surgeons to rebuild it. One night, he woke up to the smell of, like, McDonald's cheeseburgers in the hospital hallways. And so I can't imagine, like, what the state of his mind was at that point. But he got up out of his bed, and when he stepped off the bed, he stepped right on his foot that had the surgery, and he destroyed it all. And then after that, they had to amputate it.
They had to, like, fashion some device that could fit his leg, you know, so he could continue to wrestle.
He didn't want anyone to know that he had a prosthetic. A lot of the other wrestlers said that they would see him, like, you know, go into the showers with his boots on, and he would just never, like, take them off.
And I think that's a theme in this episode, trying to keep up the appearance of masculinity and being strong.
Had people had known that he had to have his foot amputated and he was performing like he did, I think people would have celebrated that.